Papa, wada roma memo wakwa ba eba silver 98.3 mpacho etie fo ya crowd papa yetio
nyame inshallah pinash. We thank God for the gift of life as I bring you heavenly greetings in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I am still talking about the ability to see and the summary so far about those who want to hold on to human traditions and remain in traditional churches to display ancestral cultural practices is that they don't understand the place called the house of God and the purpose for which they gather there. Migusu e kasafa diebema watumi edie hunu adieye. Na ni tofu abo ebesi ene efa wona wopese ugusukura atitisemu na wotina titi nsoremu na woda titi amamre eni amani ehu niema eye woho enise womu nti bia yefreno nyankupo fie no ase eni sentia eya ukoshia honu nsusu ase. If the traditional church members and their pastors really understand that the church is about the things of God and not about what their forefathers handed down to them, they will not display ancestral, traditional, cultural things in the house of God. Say, at the same for our choir, sorry. Anyone so for no tiasia pa se, a sorry, a fa nyankupon near mahu, nemum. And the word Janum de Jawan, and Kawan na at it is some amamre ni amaniedi, a winyan coupon fieta. As I said last week, it's like deciding to go to live in someone's house, and you tell the owner that you will not obey his rules, but live according to how your ancestors lived in his house. I am asking the question again. Would you agree to that? Said ye na what you tre mono mekaye no. It is said ye what we so say ubeko akotena obifie. Na wa ka tre fiura na se. Unni ne mraso, ne mom ube tre fiho. Said ye wo nananom esitena se wo wiase ano e wo no no fie won. Na mesa bisa sebne bio se. Anka wo ube prinso ana. If the landlord tells you that he doesn't like debt, so you have to keep his house clean, and you say you will not do that because that is not your tradition, is that right? Se fiura no kache use ono no ompe fi enti me fi ho enye fe na oso kache ni se onye sa esan se enye sa na wa mamre ene wa bani ene tia. If you want to live according to the traditions of your forefathers, don't go to live in the landlord's house. Simple. Se upese utnasi, se die unananum etnasi, ewo watiti se emwa, men konkotina ifirano ifie. Sanity. In the same way, if you want to live according to the traditions of your ancestors, don't go to the house of God. Sansuna sa upese utrasi sedye unananum atiti semni wa mamretia men ko ifia yefreno nyankupon fie. The church is the house of God, not the house of your forefathers. Asore no eye nyankupon fie enye wo nananom efie. This simple analogy should give you the ability to see and understand that all the traditional churches and the pastors who allow traditional things that are contrary to the word of God are confused, not called by God, but are human pleasers. Sa mfatu kitwai, I was a mouth to me who na oti ase se titi asore fo no ani wo ma sofo nyina wo pinso ma atitisem a ani nyame asem eba bra ekosu wo nyankopon fie no ani ma bafra won wo ma dwrim nyankopon fre won nemom wo so nipa ani. They have misplaced their agenda and the purpose of their meeting. Cynthia was here, and she said, I was so disorder. In the constitution articles of the traditional church, what is the purpose of your meetings? Is it to please dead human beings or the living God? What it is, no, she say, and tintim for Muma, yani a trotron. In Siemua Mukosiano, yani butaye anything. Aya, ye see a de shin nipa dasani, a woo any moyam, and now say yami, just for any moyam. Again, I'm telling you that if you want salvation for your soul to be with God eternally to avoid the hellfire, leave any place that please the dead and not the living God. Ebio me kachre ose. Sa upen kwajye ama okra na uni nyankupon atinasi afibo na wanko janwa enum danu emu dadia fribia ebiara eshe ufo enimonyam nemom enye nyame jasifo enimonyam. It is because of doing things that have nothing to do with God. That is why there is no power of God at such places.
Yes,
yeah, it's true. Isan say, "Oye niema eni nyankupon eni fi yenti no, ena nyankupon tumi eni biya etitisa ehono." Another betraying life of traditional church people is that they are the ones who regularly go to the new churches for prayer. Eyima bra bo biwa titi asore fo enonsusu sa eye ni se. Eye obu na ya wo muta ko asore fo fo bia ono ekojin bible. If they want to remain in the traditional churches because that is where they were born into, why do they go to the new churches for prayer? It is a betrayal to their traditional church. Say, omo pese omo tra titi asorum, isan se hona ye wo won eto ya. Adentina omo kokokoko ensore foforo mu ekojin bible. Eno susu chese, omo yi omo atiti sem asore no ama. They know that there is no power in the traditional churches. That is why they go to the places of power, but they still want to remain in the traditional church. If you know that there is no power at where you are, why do you remain there? So one kasa unim se baby awaru to me niwa ugusuara ohoyede. Refusing to follow God's proper way of worship to defend human tradition makes such places rebellious centers to infuriate God. Se umpese ubedi nyankupon kwain papa washishe se yemfan som no nachi nemom ni patiti sem na pese ukremonte no ema sabia ye ho no eye etiate obi a ehye nyankupon ebufo. Doing things the traditional way and not God's way in his house makes God angry in many ways. Say ye nema wa mamre kwaso nemom enye nyankopon ekwaso ewo no ankasa ne fie no ehye nyame ebufo ewo kwa pi. So in marriages, the professed Christians in the traditional churches make God angry because they bring in their tradition and culture by demanding alcohol to pour libation and call on the names of their dead ancestors for help and play cultural and worldly music in the house of God. Asori a Christopher no a womu na sie se womu sum nyame no wo se nyame ebofo edi sese wo de atitisem ani amamre bam wo abra wo jinsa na wo gunsa edi abobbo wo nananuma awuodin na wo frɛ wo se wo mabua wo na wo wi a wasa abɔ titinyum ana wi asenyum ewo nyankopon fie ho. Is the marriage a traditional one or godly one? Awariye no eya mamre ni amani awariye ana se eye nyankopon kwaswa. If it's a Christian marriage, let the ceremony please God and don't involve anything about your ancestors. Say a Christopher awariye dia ma jumedie no enso nyankopon ni nemo memfa die bia efa onananom ho no emefrem. If you want to marry the traditional way, don't marry in the church. Sa o pese o ware wo titi amanye ni amamre kwaswa men ware wo assure them. Another shocking thing is that the supposed Christian parents are the ones who demand alcohol from the man who is coming to marry their daughter. Adia nwanwa bio so ne se wo ma wo na sie se wo ya Christopher wo mo tititi titi nsori no mo so obi ba be ware wo mo baba eye sa awofo no mom energy nsa edi free sa be man no obeware wo ba no. I want to ask such parents, are you traditionalist or you are Christians? Bisa sa wo fo no se moye atitifo ana se moye Christopher. The worst thing that makes God angry happens at the funeral of their dead church members. The emanya me bu fu pa no eye mra wo mu nipa bi ewo. You will see a lot of traditional things that have nothing to do with God, but they will still perform them. Ubehunu atiti sem eni amandie ni ama bebra eni nyame ni fie nansusu ombeguswae. Libation will be poured to the ancestors many times. They will speak to the dead body and give the dead body some items to be given to the ancestors. Ubegunsano and pray bebre edia frefre won nananom na wakasa chre efunu no na wamefunu no nema se wonyin koma wom nananom. When you tell them that such practices are traditional beliefs, they will not listen. But go ahead to do them. So kachre wom se san ye no eye tititi didia womun tiasye da ombekuswa aye. If even the dead person will not like what they are doing after him, they will still continue to do that. Sempo nipa wo wono se no tiasye no ade omo ye no kra kanani nye ho kra ombekuswa aye. It is like pleasing their dead ancestors is intertwined with their daily walks of life. Se soba kase wo mu nananu mu a wo mu be hye wo mu animo nyam no atitire wo ma bra ba de bia wo mu bo. It's also as if they don't honor their dead ancestors, they will die. Oba kase so ma hye wo mu nananu mu animo nyam a wo mu be wu. When they want to justify their actions, they look for a Bible quotation and say, "Give to Caesar what is Caesar's." What pain you are so biagina? Oh, and a more old to the hunting. No, a coffee Bible more simbia. What the becker say? Monfa Casar, dear Emma Casar. let me inform you that render to Caesar the things that are Caesar's, and to God the things that are God's, was said by the Lord Jesus, the founder of the church. My main counsel say, for Nehemiah, aye castle Nehemiah no, famano. Na Nehemiah so a aye nyamedia no, ene so so famano no. Aye Awurade Yesu Kristo a odi asore ne baaye no, ono ene castle. If the Lord wanted them to do things the traditional way to honor their ancestors, he would not contradict himself by telling them that the word of God was not effective in their lives because of their traditions. In Mark chapter 7, verse 13. Sena Awurade Yesu Kristo, epese omu guswa ye niema ewa titi amane, eni amamre kwansu, edi she omu nananu meni mwenyamwa. Anka onu ankasa, onkasem, eni nasema emwe bra, wabra okachre wonse, nyanku pansem eni tumi, isan, won atiti sem enti. Ewa maku asempa, itin song inti chemu du miensa. Render to Caesar the things that are Caesar's in Matthew chapter 22, verse 21, has to do with paying taxes to the ruler and not about honoring the dead. Say, you didn't hear my work, Kasare. Emma Kasaria, a war, Matthew Asimpa, T. Edionu Mienu, Chichemu, Edionu Bakono. A fa, say, ye triatwo, Ediama, Jodi, or Minusono. Nemom enyese yedishe ewufo enimonyam. If you want to honor your ancestors, don't hide behind God's own word you don't understand to insult him. So pese ushawo nananom enimonyam a menko sie wo nyame ankasa asebo achi a wo ntiasie na emfa ni di na dem. Even in their so-called practice as Christians, you can see that they are still loyal to their traditions and culture and not to God they profess to serve. Impo womo abraba wo bose e Christophono. Utumi huse wobu dino kwarema wo amamre eni watitisem. Nemum enye nyamia wone siese osumunono. If you want to please God, bury the Christian who is dead in the Bible way and don't bring traditional things in. So pesa u se nyamie ni onyamo dia enye Kristo ni na wo wo no eya sie no e wo Bible kwa so na emfa atitisem ebem. At Christian weddings, don't involve the pouring of libation to call on your ancestors. Don't drink alcohol and don't play any traditional or worldly songs there. Wo a Christopher ayefro asensuno. Mem gunsa emfre unananum emem. Men numonsa ewasye. Ena mem mo titi. Ena mani enyum. Ena yasi nyumun susu ewo asye. Play only gospel music if you profess to be a Christian. Aya bo nyamenjomu kwa sawosi uye Christonia. It is wrong to use the Church of God as an entertainment center. Enyese udi nyanku ponfie no. Epe kwa kwa ye bebia udi kwa ji weni. The house of God is the place where we look for salvation for our souls. Nyankopon fie eye bebia ehwehwe nkwagye edima yenkra. As I said last week, if you want to be loyal to the traditions of your ancestors, stay away from the place called church. Said ye na otwetwe momekaye no. So pese udi no kware Emma wo nananom atete semwa bebia ye friend asare no menko. But if you use the house of God to honor human beings God created, in his own house, you are telling God that you respect your dead ancestors more than him. And that is very, very serious. Se uti nyanku ponfie, edi she nipa nyamia bonono, edi wanyam, ewa onua nkasa nifia, u kase nyanku ponse, ubu unananu ma uonu echeno, na ehupa. And there will be serious punishment for that. Na switching kesiye pa ewa ho, ema saadien. If the traditionalists say they can't use water to do what they use alcohol to do, it implies that they apply strict order and don't want to mix things. So for me, kase want to me influence you any idea? I was a ordained sanya. I see a chese. Oye ni mani na pepe pepe wone kwanswa. One pese odia fra fra bebe mo. If they don't want to mix up things, what about God? So omo mpese enema omo debe frafra nene nene yamezwe. God does not and will not mix human traditions with his divine principles. Let me say that again. God does not and will not mix human traditions with his divine principles. Nyankopon omfa na ontumi mfa nipa da sani atitisem emefra onono nhyehye ye kronkron mesi nyankopon omfa na ontumi mfa nipa atitisem emefra onono nhyehye ye kronkron. Understand that you can't mix your tradition with Christianity. Ti asie se ontumi mfa watitisem no emfra Christosom. If you want to be a traditionalist, remain so. And if you want to be a Christian, be a Christian. Don't mix the two. Sa o pese uye atitisem nia, yes sir. Na sa o pese uye Christo din susua, yes sir. Emfani mie no no emfra. It is because of these things that the Lord Jesus got angry and drove away disrespectful people who changed the purpose of the house of God into human benefits. Ayesa ni eme inti ene me radi yesu bufuya opamo wone emwadia wasisa butaya ewo nyanku ponfie no edi akoye enipa da seni mfasu ono edi free ifye ono koye no. Be at the place where the pastor makes God happy. The Holy Spirit will be there to set you free from demons and give you salvation. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kobia osofuno wo man yankopon enije. Nyame won krokro be basa bia ho na jwo free ahon money sem na ba wanyankwa. Many churchgoers are seriously blinded and can't see the power and goodness of God they profess to serve. Asolikofopi woni frapa na nyame a wona sie se wosom no no. Ontumi hunu ni tumi eni ya oyedo. That is why they choose to honor dead human beings and not God in his own house. Enuntina oyi se wo behye nipa awuo animonyam na mom enye nyame animonyam ewo no ankasa ne fie. I want to inform you that the power, love and goodness of God cannot be described by human words. Be pese me ka che o se Nyankopon ne tumi ne do eni ya oye no eni kabia. It is misguided, misinformed and greedy church leaders who have painted a very bad picture of God. Eya sori akandifo a wafom kwan wo hunu wabra bon ani so na yan church o ye no ye dufodo pefo no wona won ma ye hunu yakopon ye. The world is like living in an area noted for criminality, and you don't know that the chief of the area is a very good person. A real city say o tibia e bia obia nim se nipa bonefo aye homa nemo wonnim se ohini a owo ho no oye nipa papa pa. Due to misinformation, you think that there is no good person living there. Esan nima wonnim nti no o din se nipa papa bia ni ho a otisa bia ho. That is the situation human beings see on earth. Sani tibia nipa daseni womu ewo asasiso. We are here with trillions of wicked demons who are doing evil to us. And because many people, including churchgoers, don't know the goodness, love, and power of God, they think God is behind every evil thing that happens on earth. Yene ahumonia waya trimodi for bebre and the asasiswa. Awaye yemboni. Nanswe sanse asori kofumpono. Yen nim nyanku pon ya oye. Nikto eni ni tumintino. Yadin ye yen se adi boni biara ebe siwo asasiso no. Nyankupon ene ema ni basa. I want ignorant people to understand that God is the punisher of evil, not the initiator of evil. Let me repeat. God is the punisher of evil, not the initiator of evil. Mi pese wana enemy di ti asese. Nyankupon ochi boni aso. Nemum onse boni ye asi. Messi Nyankupon ochi boni aso. Na onse boni ye asi. He is the almighty judge who presides over the evil deeds of people on the earth. Oye otemufo tumfwa. Obuni pa boni for boni a oye wo asasi sono hon aten. He punishes evildoers, including his own children. Wachi ni pa boni for aso na ne mansoso account. What those who don't know the love, goodness, and power of God can see is that if God was not around as the ultimate judge, demons would have destroyed the earth thousands of years ago. The one nim nyankupon do ya oye eni ni tumi no entumi hunu ne se se nyame pa o ni ho se o ke muafo kesia ani penini a anka ho moni wo ma se wiase mfiem pim 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 bebre. The living wouldn't be here. The earth will be no more. It will only be full of demons. Anka tiase fokra anka omuni ho. Na wiase soso anka ni ho bio. Na anka beye ahomone kwa. If there was no God, it would be a disaster. Se nyami ni ho pa. Anka ni anka basa basa ye nesi pa. The earth you see and live in is sustained by his mighty power. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is good and God is love. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Asasi ya uhunu na utimui. Eye nyankupon tumi ena ekurano. Nyankupon oye. Ne nyankupon oyodo. It is not possible. And there's no iota of evil in my God. And to me ma na boni kiti 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 susu. And to me ma minyan kupon muda. because demons have induced their surrogates to do evil in God's name, the ignorant blame God and can't see his goodness and love. Esan say, ahon money wo ka won asi anamu fo e ma won di bone e wo nyame die mo nti no won a won nim di no wo bo nyame sobo na won tumi hunu ya oye ene ne dono. It's like the greedy and self-acclaimed pastors who are duping and raping people in the name of God for outsiders to see God and the church as bad. I had to say, one casa, a frew, one sofo. Now, oh, yeah, do for the perfoa. Oh, bunker for no to mamma, a well radi demo. Number abundant so far, ring yammy. And you are sorry to say, and yet be informed that God does not and will not allow so called pastors to do evil in his name without punishment. Me pesa uti asese nyankopon onye na ompre so ma wo ma omo sese omo ya sofo no enye boni e woni dimu wa bra sochi biara enemu. That is why he will start his judgment from his own house. He is not biased but the righteous judge. Enuntina wodina temwo no ebe shasie fri ono ankasa ne fie no onye nyeyemo nemom oyotrini temuafo. With the exception of the times that God tries his children to prove to demons that we love him more than them, the numerous evil and cruelty of history human beings have witnessed were not initiated by God. Se uyi emra nyankopon so ono ankasa ne mahwe na odikire ahomone se ye dono echen wo mo no esi nchen a boni bebrebe eni abakosom boni a nipa dasani edi ani ehuru nyira no enya nyame na ye. They were demonic hatred and cruelty to humanity. Nani nyina ya ahomone tan anyone dream or dinner or the tear nipa dasani. Earthly calamities are categorized into two. Asasiso musiono, aya yechimu miedo. They are either demon inflicted or God's punishment for evil. Se enye se ahumone ena. This is how we ba na ye nyankopon asotwea odema boni fo. Whenever demonic people inflict pain on the innocent, God comes in to judge righteously and punish the evil doers. Se ahomone enkrofo no edi yaw ekoma nipa wo hunia asem biara na nyame abam se o temwa fortre dene na wabekchen adiboye fono aso. Because God is righteous, he does not acquit the wicked. Esan se nyame o ye o trene temwa fontino o njai adiboye fono ebo wonfa wonni. He shows his love and goodness to the oppressed and downtrodden who have no one to turn to for redress. Oyi ni do eni ni ya oye di edi ma wona wo she won so na won titia won so a woni obiara obedan woni ahwe no ama wodi won aka won sem ama won. God is the father to the orphan and a refuge to the fleeing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Eradi eyeja edima enyanka ena oyejankobia edima wona wodwane. God is good and demons are evil.
Amen.
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 Let me say that again. God is good and demons are evil. Nyankopon oye na honhomone susu aye bone for. Me si nyame oye na honhomone onsusu aye bone for. There is no goodness in demons. Papa ye bia ni ahomone emu. What would have happened if there was no omniscient God to witness the secret evil deeds of people in this world? Ede nankabesi se nyankopon ohuna de nyina no ni ho a odi behunu esuma se bone a nipa da se ne ye wo ewiase ha. Evil people would have had their way and many secret crimes against humanity would have been with impunity. Anka nipa bone fo wo be ye de wo pe na suma se ni bone pi nso a nipa da se ne ye tia ni nua nipa da se ne nso no anka wo be fa wo ho adi a asotwe biara e ma ho. Cain would have gone unpunished for killing his brother Abel, who did not offend him in any way. Anka Cain nso so ebe fa ne ho adi wabra onya sutwe bia wo kuma odi kom ninua Abela wan fom no e wo kwan bia so. King David would have also gone unpunished for cleverly plotting the death of Uriah to take his wife Bathsheba. Anka ohene David nso be fa ne ho adi wo nyansa kwan ofa so a wo hyehyɛ Uriah wo na ode fa ne yere Bathsheba. Secret murders of innocent pregnant women and children for demonic rituals would have gone scot-free. Chese sumase awudifo ha wo kunkum apimfo ɛne mmɔfra wɔ ho ni asɛm ɛde yɛ wɔn ahonhommɔne nyankomade nso no anka wɔbɛfa wɔn ho adi. When demons induce people to perpetrate evil against fellow human beings, God comes in to punish the evil doers for them to see that he is good and does not condone evil. Sa ahonhommɔne ka nipa so na woyɛ bɔne adi tia wɔ nua nipa da sɛne a na nyame abam abɛtwe nipa bɔnefoɔ no aso ama woahu sɛ ɔyɛ na ɔmfoa bɔne aso. As demons bring disasters, calamities and painful deaths on humanity, it is God you should run to for safety. Sɛ ahonhommɔne de atorɛnkyɛm abusudeɛ ɛne owuyaw ɛba nipa dasɛne so a ɛyɛ nyankopɔn ɛna ɛwɔ sɛ yɛdwane ɛkɔpɛ ɛbambɔ. God is not the initiator of evil, as I mentioned early on. Nyankopɔn ɔnhyɛ bɔne ase sɛdeɛ maka no dada no. What is sad is that people don't want to worship God correctly and wholeheartedly. De eyare ho ni se enipa mpese obesum nyame e wo kwampa so afri akoma panso so emu. They don't know that staying away from God and not worshiping him properly makes them vulnerable to demonic attacks. Woni mi se wati won ho afri nyankopon ho na wɔn som no wɔ kwampa so no ɛma wɔn ho da mpan ɛma ahonhommɔne ɛtumi to hyɛ wɔn so. That is why I am admonishing you to worship God properly and not mix human traditions with his laid down principles. Ɛno nti na me tufo sɛ som nyame wɔ kwampa so na wɔamfa nipa tetesɛm amfra ne nhyehyɛe a wayɛ atoɔ. He rejects those who are neither hot nor cold. O poor, wonyeshi, na wonyenyunso. If you mix Christianity with ancestral traditions, and the same demons you magnify inflict pain on you, you can't blame God. So udi wunana no matiti sem efra Christosum. Na hum boni kroya uma wonsono. Wadi arehusem bi tu sha uswa. Untumi mo nyame subo. That is where many people miss the love, the goodness, and the power of God I'm talking about. Aha. And the nipe pi shre nyankupon do. Nyankupon ayem ye. And nyankupon tumia mika won asemi. When you worship God in holiness and truth, no demon can touch you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So usum nyame ewo krunkru ye. And in the kwari mwa. Think about these things and understand them. Once you know the goodness, the love, and the power of God, you will not do anything to offend Him, to open up for demons to attack you. May you be wise in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Give your life to Jesus as you pray this prayer with me. Fahoma ora Yesu, wabra oni me ebosa empaye. Lord Jesus,
erani Yesu,
I thank you for speaking to me today.
Meda wa se se wa kasa chemene.
I accept that I am a sinner.
Meji tum se me yedi bonieni.
But from this day forward,
nso efri ndekwe.
I believe in my heart.
Mijidi ewo makumam.
And confess with my mouth that.
Namene manu supai mukase.
Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yesu unkwane erade.
Forgive me of all my sins.
Fame boni nina cheme.
And write my name in the book of life.
Nasho midi ewo unkwa humanum.
Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me.
In Jesus'
name. Amen.
Amen.
Father, thank you for speaking to us to show us how good and how lovely you are, so that we will turn over our lives to you for salvation. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Dada, nyami shira wo pa 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 pa. Uma nyami asem tie. Ye nyanti asie nimdiye hunumu ene saye denso ankasa. Uma yetimye ye de siye ye Christopher. Nyami shira wo onyodofo uwa upe nyami sumpa asum. Ah, uwa emu tia uko asareno. Uje ye chila kwanya ye wo kase, go filling station ye wo kase no. Ubo wose kwanya da filling station ni nche mwa, ako kusi foma, enko baby ye biyo mno. Ube hon aswa danu wo unifaso, eye Action Power of Faith Ministries. Kwa siya nano pe biya ye no unkunu. Ukwa de nyumne no numni fabia, so eye Bible adisya. Saade fia de nyumne no numni fabia, so eye mpaibo. Na ye papa chi mwa miyati asese, ebi ni ma ni kurenti wa mkwa asori u wasi ehu papa pasa hude nyami fi edan entertainment center aja saa asofu wano umu ni mnienti ya wamu ya asofu wamu nchilechi na asafu mano nienti ya ye kwa asori niye ye kwa ye nuho wamu ni mnyamena ye sumuno wamu ni mtumia nyami kuta enu umu ni mnye nyami tumie enu ntino wama dani asori ni entertainment center no da et said ye mammy be sine banko school. The one children say school I woke you kwa kusia de what's yatra, what's yakin kind, what be in petiti with society. No sin in pay quibiti quibisa. Na walk on no offer book and crof for book of wasia de noye. Well be kwa basa every year school now one trust in will be feeding why you kwasia do with society. San I sorry ye me who say one more no. And tis a comfort comma. What be presume Christopher by your presence a while.
Sa
conform pene e ma ofo Kristo so me sha da ni asia adie nti na ye de ye pene so se ye fa wi ase ne ma me fre nyame e ne ma ase sa mu wa ni na mu hu se nyame o krokro wote aso de mu na o hye de mu ya anka ye ma me no mu hye ye ne papa mu hye ye se ye be ye ho ade a chenchira fa sabra ne hu nsa adie nti na me firi wi ase sa be de me ho be dom Kristo sa me pense sentra ana sa ye me fe se obi ye ko bi na me ko bi siasia o nuan ofo adi kronti a wo sori sa wo kwa sori se wo ni emu bi a wo kwa tena sori kwa di ensa akofa no me ma ho si da fie na di atiti sem na chia na kwa bebi omo ukro na nye sa di a na wo de kwa frafra ube me nyami buwe fu papa nyami nshira na semso amen
amen dada uradi nshira wo papa 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 me debi ya me kase dada kasa na meni aji meni jie nene se okano kura ebebuwa meni umienu ama ye nyan kwa jie ama ye kura because si wamudi atete se muno se die dada kaino no wamudi ko ete tete nsori nu muno edi ufosum anase ubi uwa na wamu yesa amamre ni atete se muno ewo nyami fie na ayireho sometimes ube hun se asofo mpanimfo ete saa tete sori no mu no kra no ene gina nim eye saa de no because me kai se embri bi na saa tete sori bi a na ye titimu ya na ye si ye ji adisi ye de na katki si a owo saa sori no mu e de na adisi ye de ko ya che se ye saa bo ni din e wo wo mo ya wo mu yusu no mu ayoro ho sem oh nti ebe ye den na mode atete sam yi efa wufo ho akwa gura nyame fie na nde dada akire mu nso biem ama obia ehun nokura ewo mu se eba sa na omo pasam bi wo nyame asam mu na omo de aye because me ka se ye san sam esi ye na nipa kro na no na the same quotation ya dada use ye ya na opeso use ye mfa Caesar de ma no na ye mfa nyame de ma no but and dada akire mu ne eye to je ho ena urade Yesu Kristo kan sa asem no na eye me de se dada nso sa kan asem bi ni se eye ade a urade Yesu pese ye de atete sem fa sa asem no a mu gina so de kasa no a se ndi anka ontwe enipa bonefo aso anazo ontum onkan kire o mo se mamu mfa mu atete sem no mbe se me ma urade Yesu ade a me beye because ade a no mu ye nyina no se o mu de o mu atete sem no esei nyame esom asem ba ko biemu adada kan aye fa aware ho nso se wo mo de atete sem yi aba be wura nyame fie na a kristofo nso ye kan say wo mo gu nsa aha wo mo gu nsa esa ji nsa ano ohye e wo nyame fie e bo wi ase njom me se me amako a Kristo asori kasi yetete asori adada boso ibi eho ema kwasi ada wo memeda mu eye ayefro no ye de ewiase ni bi nyum esi so ana enya sam ketwa ewiase ni pa enyum wa sori demo sa asori akasi yibi ntina ade ene ye ye ade anyame so mpe no ene ye de abewura ne fie ntia du ba bia e wose ye ni ba ye ho so na me ye mfrafra ne ma se de dada aka nei se nyankopon so ade a wo so ompe no ompe ade a wo so otan no otan nti ye si ye be som nyankopon anase ye ni ji atete sem no ho de a ye yi ba ko ada se wo be fa wa atete sem no no wadi a kire anase wo be fa Kristo som na wadi a kire because ne dada a kire kire mu e ba wufuo ene a awareje a ye hun sunsu ne da nyame fie die ene amamre ne atetesem edie ho na yamfa mframfra because nyankopon etwe bone aso ewradin shira dada pa amen
adin shira dada adin radin shira meme fabe bia sele ni pa bebre ko asori na so muntime hu nyame tumi ne do ene ne papa ye isa se o mani afra aso na o mti mu no aso fo no ayira kwan ama ise o o ma sika peni o mo greediness inti no e ma aso mani ni pa be bere ase e ti mu no se na da me hu e no a o mani aya ama no mo ti boni
empa
e wa asase su inti se urade ni o pa dia aka asase kura keni o
empa
ga otiasifo bia so ni ewiase ya koma se ewiase nti wo mo mo ya o ma dwin se boni e koso no irade na e ma koso na enya no kre nti mfa so bo mo irade ifi se awon boni na ama o mo si ani e di boni se de asofo bi di irade di e di boni e wa asase so on from so o mo asofo ene mada ama li pe wa bon ti nya e hu se enti mi hun yami to mi ni papa ye ni do yami hey, papa yami o to mi yami yo do awon boni ne mom ne ni po boni se enta de bi sanu ga yami ni ho a ga be de wa sa si
so
anka torin chem ni nema basa basa e ko si anka ame ye nyina ase ase ni rade e ya temo afo peni on se on peni ma boni ko so omo biara odi ni din beti pone no obetwe na so nti omo omo adwin bi se bone e koso no urade aye rana o shoman koso na nyasunye anya no kure obetwe ki pa bone fo na so e de obetwe o maso se na de kan urade twi bone efo ene ono ani maso se we ni bampu e se we bone a obetwe wa so nti omo omo sa adwin no se na de kan urade o twi boni aso na onse boni ase nti boni bebre akoso no nya urade na shasi wo ye boni so obetwe aso nti mo am ko aso re na mo am wa bonti no mo hu no sa essence aso ya mo timu no mo hu nya medo mo hu ni tumi mo hu ni papa ye elo nti na mo kasa nti mo ni bra aso se da da chichi no na wo fa watete sem e me frafra urade aso re ti ase e de se we eju ana we shi afrafra bi eni o se ade se o sum watete niema no ana se o sum kristo jibu ba ko o ti mi fa afrafra nti mi ji se se mba me ni aba ya o sum na obi e hu se nyame aye odo awon moni mom na e di poboni ya o mu di enya nke urade ni mo a kasasi ase nke o ti ase fo kra ni asasi so irade shala da pa se ne wa me odo a irade ma e ma ne ma na nyame tumi e sa asori a won enya papa uti unti na won hu nyame tumi won hu nyame nyame won konkru ejuma wa asori ndu pa pa asori papa da nyan cheche papa ono bo hu nyame do ne ne papa ye ene ne tumi ankasa e wa asasi so irade shala da pa. Amen.
Yeah. Amen. Daddy, nyakopon sha papa papa ene de papa wa wieka. Papa. Papa ene asem ne nyina ena waka no. Se we as na can see last week the ene so se we ya sofo na pese we ya atete sem na me pa choko cultural center. Eho na ye amamre ene amane e wo ho. Na se de ne papa ade nsem no agu fom no se yekoso aka se yesi ya de na che se yebuapayo yebuapayo pa na eye tie na empese bi tie de nyame eka ya sheda isan se o hwe de last week papa kai na hwe de ne papa isi so a okotu ni nyina free bible mu nje no kire se nyame ebu ni pakoko ofo papa so abu ni pakoko pa nje wo se e Kristo fo ye hwe ye pa na atetesem ene Kristo sum no enya de kro ozi echem se ewiasefo egu nsa ye nana no egu nsa e de jaware na Kristo fo nso eje ensa egu nsa e wo asorifi e wa bra sofo wo ho e na sofo asa de mpa ya san ata so anode e wuzi sempa dadi nyakofo nsha o pa mpacho asemben ena wo ketwa to na ene de no yet about a year, daddy.
Dear me, catch up to be nice. My dear, I love you all. I don't want you to go to hell. That is why I'm telling you these things. we offend God seriously because we don't know him. Me do pa na me pese obekọ obonsam jem. Enu ti na me kasa sa akyere wo no. Isan se enim nyame nti. Enu ti na ebu na nemti asa no. God is mighty. He's bringing fire on earth which will never quench. I don't want you to go in. Come to church for you to be taught the proper way to serve God so that you will not go to hell. And I keep telling you that demons have no power where there is God. That is why I keep telling you that with God,
all things are possible.
God bless you.
Amen.